Proud of all the kids that perform there. It takes a whole band to have kids be outstanding soloists. I'm certainly proud of everyone in the band. You're about to hear a whole bunch of great solos. Kayla Roski on the tenor. You're going to hear from Gavin. Please, yes. You're going to hear from Gavin on the alto. We're going to hear from Colin Johnson on the Barry Sax. We're going to hear from Nick Bozeman on the trumpet. Are we going to hear from Nathan Dargerton on the piano? Yeah, we are. We're going to hear from Gavin Milliken on the guitar. We're going to hear from Zach Kohansky on the drum set and Carissa Brignani on the bass, holding down the bottom end with Lucas Franco on the Latin percussion. And we'll also hear from Shane Sullivan. So you've heard enough from me. Let me let you listen to our wonderful jazz ensemble with the Blue Note Blue. I dreamed a dream recently, and that dream was perhaps next year Mrs. Bruno and I will be able to do some team teaching. Okay, Mr. Duquette? Okay, Jake? Jake says yes. We hope to develop, hey, look at Mike Santinella right here. We hope to start a jazz, like a choir kind of thing, and that's what she does, choir. I do the jazz thing, and she does the choir thing. So we're going to hope we can get something cooking here next year in conjunction with our jazz combo class and so forth. So a little surprise for you. Enjoy the lullaby of Broadway. This is what we'll be doing next year. I got a head start on it.
You guys all set?
Oh, yeah.
So you want to
singers and singing a beautiful solo through that tenor sax was Kayla Roski back here. Nice job, Kayla. The following song was written and recorded by Billie Holiday. God bless the child. And the result of this at the Connecticut Jazz Festival, that Madeline not only received an outstanding soloist award, as I told you earlier, this is the one that earned you the outstanding soloist for the entire festival, backed by our stupendous band. We got it made here, don't we? Here we go. God bless the child.
So the God.
heart is whole.
Our last number is Music from Chicago, not the band, but the musical, and it's going to feature some of our fine soloists. I just kind of went around the band. We'll have Nate Dargy on the piano, Gavin Milliken on the guitar, let's have Gavin Kelso on the alto, let's have Nick Bojman on the trumpet. Anybody else got family here tonight? And Bridget Venezia on the tenor sax. Colby's mom is here, Nick, you're right. This is our last song before the intermission. We're having a great time. I hope you're enjoying the Pops concert so far. We've got a great second half coming. Dave Willannon, our co-president, Jan Alfano, co-presidents, if you have anything you'd like to announce, let me know, and we'll get out there. Come on up and grab the mic. Here's Music from Chicago. We're going to lead it in with Nick Bojman on trumpet.
Thank you.
President, but first off, just one more round of applause for this band, that band.